Now let's it's already we just have 10 more minutes to go. I would want to take up this portion actually next day, but then again, let me just take the first concept. Okay. Because as we have just covered flour, I think so it will be easy for you to relate, right? So basically, this is sexual reproduction. In sexual reproduction, what happens is that there are two parties are involved. One is a male gamete, the other is a female gamete, right? So that is the main the key word for a sexual reproduction, which happens in plants as well as in animals. This is the most common form of reproduction. As you must have studied, you know, in our earlier classes that, you know, there is also asexual reproduction. What is asexual reproduction? In asexual reproduction, you did not require a male and a female gamete. It can happen through vegetatively, it can happen through cutting, it can happen through layering, it can happen through a grafting, right? So there are many ways through which plants can reproduce. What is reproduction? Reproduction is basically the process by which plants give rise or give birth to their own kinds. Re matlab again and again and again. Production means to produce, to give birth, right? So when plants give birth to new plants of their own kind, for example, an orange tree will give birth to, yeah.
Natural cycle. Plants produce new of their kind naturally.
Naturally,
It
very good.
continues.
Yes. Yes,
It
naturally.
continues forever.
Anjali, I'm glad to hear that you really want to fix it up. Yes, dear, please fix up the issue, this technical issue, or else, you know, I'm sure you will be facing problem in most of the classes because all the classes are nowadays online, no? So get it answered quickly. Okay? Get it fixed quickly. All right. So basically, in sexual reproduction, two parents are required. One is male, one is female. Right? One, for example, in flowers, we studied one was stamen, one was pistil. One was andrecium, one was gynecium. Right? So the stamens, as we know, produced pollen grains. The female gametes were stored in the large cell, which was inside the ovule. Right? The male gamete will have a nucleus. The female gamete will also have a nucleus. Right? It is also a cell. It will have a little more cytoplasm in it than the male gamete, and that is where actually the entire fertilization takes place. The process of fertilization is called fusion. What is fusion? Fusion matlab where both the male and the female meet, they fuse, they get into each other, and they form the zygote. Correct? So I will take you through this session again in our next class next week. But then again, in the meanwhile, you know, I would request all of you to go through the flower portion, the flower section, and let me know in
Ma'am,
case there are.
can I ask one thing that the fusion means where the stamen and pistil meet together?
No. How can stamen and pistil meet together?
And
Stamen has the style, it has the anther. I mean,
ma'am,
it's.
when will the recorded portion, like the medium which has been recorded, like when will we get it?
I would not be able to comment on that. Maybe you need to get in touch with the technical team of UPrep.
Ma'am, because last class also we had a class where I still couldn't access the 24th September class, ma'am.
The biology class that you had?
No, ma'am, it was a chemistry class, but like ma'am, I can still not find the classes.
Okay, why don't you get in touch with the technical team and also maybe write a mail? Right?
Ma'am,
So.
who is Vinay sir a part of it?
Yeah, Vinay sir is the right person to get in touch with.
Okay,
Yeah, so
thank
get in touch with Vinay sir. He will be able to help you on that.
you.
Okay, all right,
Okay, ma'am.
yeah. So basically, Neha, the thing is that stamen does not fuse with pistil. Stamen is like a big part. The pollen grain, inside the pollen grain also there is a nucleus. The male gametes are there inside that, which is shifted through the pollen tube. Remember the drawing I had drawn, how the tail is growing and
Ma'am,
entering through the micropyle?
Yes, ma'am.
So from the through the tube, you know, two little cells enter. Those are two little tiny male gametes which enters through the micropyle into the ovule. Those fuse. Yes,
What
Yashika?
exactly is a gamete?
Gametes are the reproductive parts. As in, you know, they are the main, they are the main, we call that the flower is a reproductive part, but the flower has got so many parts in it, subparts. Now we are studying. So basically, gametes are the most basic reproductive part in a flower, which actually fuses to produce, you know, they undergo fertilization to produce the zygote.
Ma'am, can we say in the short, like, what two together mate in the fusion?
I will, don't you worry, Neha, I will explain the entire process. We will discuss fertilization, zygote formation in our next concept. There is an entire chapter on that. See, there is this fertilization, there's an entire concept here. Yes? I will explain it to you.
Tell me what a gamete is. I understand what you said, but I'm not sure about a gamete.
So gamete is basically, it carries the male reproductive part in it. The female gamete carries the female reproductive cell, the nucleus in it, which actually fuses, matlab they meet with each other and then they fertilize to form the zygote. The gamete is basically, if you want to, you know, visualize it, it is basically the cell or the nucleus. Just remember it as a cell or a nucleus. Okay.
And so a male gamete is the part which carries the male part in it.
The male cells in it, or the nucleus in it.
So the female reproductive part and the female gamete is the part which carries the female
the female cells in it.
Okay.
Understood?
Yeah. So okay. We can take an example of a woman, a male, and their body which carries all their cells.
Correct. Bodies. Yes, but we are discussing plants. So we will think about the pollen grains and the ovules. Okay. All right. So we'll end the class here today. Right. So all of you, please go through the chapter well. Let me know in case there are any doubts, any questions. Feel free to ask me. All right. So we'll end the class. And all of you, good night. Have a good weekend. Great weekend. And I am sure you would be having a weekend test. So prepare well and attempt. All right.
Ma'am, can you please tell what wonder will be there about as a short? What will be all there for the weekly test?
It will be everything, I think, so related to STEM. That's what we studied in our earlier class. Tuesday,
not
whatever.
In this class or about STEM and life only.
Yeah. Whatever you studied on Tuesday. So don't worry, we will not be discussing about flowers, right? So whatever you discussed or studied on Tuesday, you will be having it. All right?
Ma'am?
Yeah?
Ma'am, next class, can you let me share screen and give me the power to share screen so that I can share my experiment?
You know, also one more option is that you could switch on your webcam and show it to all of us. That could be also one more option. Isn't that okay?
Yes, ma'am, but like I can't, like how will I take you, take everyone, like how will I take the laptop?
Okay, I thought it would be there accessible to you. I'll just,
and then
I'll
my
just...
connection will go.
Okay.
I Ma'am, just need can to... I share it on the doubts forum and you can?
Okay. Though I'm not on the, is that a WhatsApp group?
No, ma'am, it's on the UPrep app.
Okay, I don't have an access to that. I need to check. So maybe I'll get access to it. Okay, you can post it there.
Ma'am?
Yes, Yashika?
Ma'am, you said I can show you guys pictures, right? Show. Some we can show pictures, right?
Correct, yes.
So, I have a picture of Gunmohar flat, but I'm not sure I have the access to show you that. You know,
So you can also share it in the doubt forum. So once I get an access there, I'll be able to view. Is that okay?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Okay then. Good night, all of you. Yeah. We end the class here.
Good night, ma'am.
Good night.